The district is sending a survey to parents to gauge what works best. Elementary school could move from a 7:45 start time to 8:20 a.m., finishing at 3:35. Middle school could shift into that 7:45 start time and finish at 3:05. Dallas ISD doesn't want younger kids at the bus stop quite so early, and teachers say middle school students aren't as attentive later in the day.